Their home is the North Bank of Red Star Stadium. On these terraces, they stage some of the most dramatic displays of football support seen anywhere in the world.
Tickets for this match were sold out in 5 hours, and they could have filled this stadium three times over. No Yugoslavian side has ever won the Champions Cup, but you won't convince anyone of this crowd in Belgrade tonight that Red Star are not on their way to the final this year and that they'll be successful. The atmosphere is fantastic.